Comic Standing, you've seen him on MTV, VH1, he headlines all over the country. Hey, no one told me his last name, so I'm going to introduce him as Adam!
Thank you! My career is on fire. One day you're on Last Comic Standing, the next day you're in Woodland Hills. In a boxing ring, where the guys know your last name. This is awesome. I was in New York recently, and it was the Gay Pride Parade and the Puerto Rican Day Parade at the exact same day. Ricky Martin walked 127 miles. Thank you, this side of the ring. I love boxing. Floyd Mayweather is actually going to jail now for beating up his baby mama. And he said even though he's sorry, he's still undefeated. The best female fighters are lesbians, though, because they make the tightest fist. Thank you. Okay. Too soon. All right. It's good to be here, though. I was watching TV. I watched this one show where they starve these animals and make them fight each other. It's called America's Next Top Model. Thank you. I was at TMZ. There was a huge feud between Donald Trump and Rosie O'Donnell. It was ridiculous. You got a fat guy with a bad haircut versus Donald Trump. Thank you. I like these side over here. How hot are these girls right here? If you girls are here, who's at the strip club? No, okay, people, these are jokes, okay? There's some hot girls. I love Asian girls, though. Those are my favorite, Asian girls. That's why I hang out at traffic school. I like this crowd. You guys are fun. I was in Mexico recently. I love Mexico. It's just like California, except way less Mexicans. I was in Arizona. I got pulled over by a Mexican cop, and he was like, let me see your ID. I'm like, let me see your ID. I don't know. You guys are a fun crowd. I am late for everything. I would make the worst period. Thank you to these girls right here. I like you guys right there. I smoke a lot of weed. Anybody smoke weed here? Yes, just me and the boxers. Okay. When I lived in New York, I was a pothead, but in California, I'm a patient. I love it when hot girls are stoned. It's not in Iran. Oh, really? That's offensive. Okay. I live in LA, a lot of models in LA, and they're obnoxious. And the one girl, I'm like, you're really pretty. She goes, tell me something I haven't heard. I'm like, you're really smart. I took home this one girl who's like, I used to be a slut, but now I'm a good girl. What do you want to do? I'm like, I don't know, build a time machine? She's like, I'd have sex with you if you're not going to respect me in the morning. I'm like, I wake up at noon. Like, we can make out, but nothing below the waist. I took off my clothes and did a handstand. Anybody have any questions? Well, people, how are you? You having a good time? Are you black or white or neither? Okay. I dated this black girl, and I'm Jewish. She was black, so our kid would have been bluish. Anyway, I gotta get out of here. Honestly, this has been the weirdest show of my life. Thank you. If you guys wanna follow me on Twitter, Adam Comedian. Thank you guys so much. Give it up for Michael Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, Adam Hunter.